football stars earn huge amounts of money. The cliche is that football players' wives benefit from this money. But here are five of them who didn't need their partner to be rich. Number 1. Shakira. Before becoming the partner of Gerard Piqué, Shakira was an artist. And not just any artist. She's one of the greatest of her generation. She revealed herself to the world in 2002. Shakira exploded all the counters with Whenever Wherever and sold more than 5 million copies. Since then, her success has been huge. She has sold more than 125 million records. In 2010, she released Waka Waka, the official song of the World Cup. And that's where she met Gerard Piqué and fell in love at first sight. She was a coach in The Voice for 2 seasons with an estimated revenue of $12 million. She's also appeared in numerous commercials. Today, her own personal fortune is estimated at more than $360 million. Number 2. Victoria Beckham. Many young women have dreamed of being Victoria Beckham, former member of the Spice Girls and wife of David Beckham. Except that when she joined the group in 1996, the general public did not know the football player. He wasn't yet a sports icon with the fame and salary that goes with it. The same year, Wannabe was released, which would be number 1 in 31 countries. The Spice Girls were a major success in the late 90s, allowing its members to quickly enrich themselves. It is estimated that Victoria earned $80 million per year thanks to the group. She also earned $75 million during a tour in 2007. Today, her personal fortune is estimated at more than $550 million. This means she would hold half of her couple's assets. She is by far the most successful footballer's wife. Number 3. Anna Ivanovic. Before being Bastian Schweinsteiger's girlfriend, the Serbian was a professional tenniswoman. She was a WTA player from 2003 to 2016. Many even consider her one of the most talented of her generation. She has won 15 titles. She was number 1 in the world. She even won Roland Garros 2008. Her career as a top-level sportswoman has brought her lots of money. She has won more than 15 million euros in prize money at her tournaments. In 2010, she signed a contract with Adidas, allowing her to earn between $4 and $6 million per year if she met specific objectives. But Anna has also turned down many offers, often because the brands preferred her image of a sexy woman to the image of a talented player. But that didn't stop her from succeeding. Today, Schweinsteiger's wife since 2014 has a fortune of almost $20 million. Number 4. Pilar Rubio. Few people really know who Pilar Rubio is. Since 2012, she has shared the life of Sergio Ramos. The couple even got married in 2019. But what does she do for a living? Pilar is above all an actress, model, journalist, and TV host. That's quite a lot. She made her name in the mid-2000s in Spain. She was even voted the sexiest woman in the country in 2008. Alcohol, perfume, fashion. She is an entrepreneur who has invested in several areas. Today, she is at the head of a multi-million euro portfolio. The Ramos-Rubio couple would even have today a heritage exceeding $122 million, according to several Spanish specialized media. Number 5. Isabel Goulart. Isabel Goulart is not only Kevin Trapp's fiancé, she is first known for her career in modeling. The Brazilian started in Sao Paulo. A hairdresser would have given her this precious advice to model while she was shopping. The young woman has numerous fashion shows to her credit. Balenciaga, Michael Kors, Chanel, or Ralph Lauren. But it is especially at Victoria's Secret that she made a name for herself. She was even the face of the brand between 2005 and 2008. She's also worked with many photographers and shot several commercials. All this allowed her to build a fortune estimated at $6 million. These five women achieved success without the money of their partner. So let's stop thinking that all footballers' wives are only there for the money. These five women break this cliche, and it feels good. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave us a like and please subscribe to the channel. Now, the voice is yours. Give us your ideas for new videos in the comments.